That's good. Maybe you could practice in front of a mirror or something.